How to use 4D MV assessment. Start from image.com. Select a 3D volume, press the right mouse button and select 4D MV assessment. If necessary, drag and drop the blue flags to correct the position of end diastolic and end systolic mitral valve is closed in between. Use the helping guide on the right side to place the landmarks. Note the sequence of images. Reposition the landmarks if necessary by drag and drop. In each view, the mitral valve annulus must be orthogonal to the green lines. Adjust long axis orientation. Rotate the mint line until you can see a three-chamber view on the lower right. Position now all four mitral valve annulus points by drag and drop. And then go over for the three-chamber view next to the right. The coaptation point has to be positioned at the leaflet tip and bring both aortic annulus points in the correct position. To continue, press static model review. You can select one pen size. The recommendation, select a small pen for small correction. To adjust the position of the commissures, activate the button on the right-hand side. Adjust the commissure points if necessary and deactivate the submenu by clicking the button again. At the upper views, the proposed contour annulus can be adjusted by drag and drop if necessary. And you can also rotate by grabbing both lines and make further adjustments. Select dynamic model review to visualize a systolic dynamic model. To evaluate the tracking, reduce velocity. Adjust the proposed contour of the leaflets in each frame by drag and drop if necessary. Use the next frame or previous frame button at the toolbar to continue to the next frame and make further adjustments. Select Analysis to conclude the analysis. Find the measurements on the left side under the topics. Click on a value and the measurement will appear in the dynamic model. Exit the application on the right upper corner. Put check marks at Save Bookmarks and Save Measurements. Insert a name for your bookmark. Then go ahead and exit application. Press exit. Back in Image.com, you can relaunch your bookmark. Right mouse click on the image, click MV assessment, and you are back.